You got the money, honey?
I'm gonna hold my purse out here because it's heavy.
All right, finally we're here at Alexandria's attic. There's my man. We're gonna go in here and find some green glass. Now this lady's place is beautiful. Whoops.
Hi there.
Hey.
Welcome to Alexandria's attic.
Thank you.
I'm Susan. If you have any questions.
Blue glass over here.
I've got glass all over the shop. Glass is my passion. I love glass.
Yeah. Well, I want some. That's what I came for.
You need some green.
Ooh, look at all this gold. Isn't it beautiful?
That's carnival glass. I've got more of it in the Christmas room.
Oh my gosh, I could just live in here.
Well, I'd be glad for the company. Platter on the top shelf is amberina, as you can see in the middle of it is, it has the orange on it.
It's beautiful.
That is Fostoria.
We just moved in the area.
Well, welcome to the area. So happy you came in.
Oh, look how pretty these are. It's beautiful.
I am a mix in here. I do have some antiques. I have some vintage. I have some modern. So it's just kind of a...
Here's some Wedgwood. Oh, you've got a green piece. Chris, come and get this green piece. We're going to get it. Where are you at, baby? He must have got lost.
There's another piece of green over here on the top.
Daddy just bought me a large set of 12-place setting of Wedgwood. And I've got it displayed in our cabinet. Look, y'all. Beautiful. And there's hardly any green. Nobody had green.
There's another green on top there.
Oh, yes. Oh, Tammy. Okay. Let me give you that one. This one don't have a date on it. Let's see if this one does. Yeah. These were made in 68. Mm-hmm. So mine's older than these.
Yeah, but it's $20 for them, I guess, for that. Or 18 or something.
For that piece, yeah. Set. And these are green, Chris. These are green and white. Mm-hmm. I wonder if she's got any more of his stuff. Wedgwood. If she's got any more of his really old pottery. I like this. It's pretty. I've got one of these at home.
See, like this is real pretty. This would be pretty. This right here.
Mm-hmm. I wonder what these are.
Well,
I like these. They have these that one's chipped. This is pretty. Well, she ought to have plenty. Plenty of stuff. Gosh, it's just so pretty in here. You don't even want to leave. Everything is just beautiful. This is pretty. Here's some old pots. It might look cute on our shelf.
What shelf? Oh, in that.
Kitchen. Like that. Or like that old. This one. $79. This pink is so pretty. These are what I was wanting to try to find. That's pretty.
Yeah, she's got some big, you know, all that stuff in there, like back in here. See, I can't really think what more we can put on that. Look at this. This is cool.
Oh, yeah. That's pretty.
I mean, you could put something on that mantle. One of these old radios. Like
it's a this. Hammered copper Dutch oven. Let's see if it tells how old it is. No.